hasten to refute all this, and I don't see how Lebanon could be got in, really. It is a group of Japanese, non-Lebanese, starting from a non-Lebanese capital in Europe on a non-Lebanese plane and going to Lida, where they carried out their plan. We in Lebanon know nothing about it. We have nothing to do with it. And I hope none of you would be taken by that unfortunate propaganda of trying to pull the Lebanon into the pot.
Would you like to comment on the event itself, sir?
It's between those people and the people of Midda and Israel. We have nothing to do with it.